Hey guys, Kozmo here. I just finished shooting our at the table lecture thing, and I'm excited for you guys to see it.
No. This camera, George! This camera right here!
Thank you.
That's why your kids saw you were an asshole.
Lots of great magic in there, some tabletop matrix stuff.
But I do know this, Chris, that whenever I put my hands over the coins, not like this and not like this, but at the same time, that's when the coins go from one hand to the other. Did you see it go from here to here?
No.
I'll do it for you again. Let's do it again. Watch the coins. Watch. Put some serious study. Watch. No, I never get it out. It's over here, y'all. Watch the coins. It's like a pull shot, right? Off the bank, over here. In the pocket.
I taught some walk-around coin stuff, some card stuff, lots of stuff about controlling audiences. I teach you how I get that coin in my eye. The coin under my foot, and I clap my hands, it flies to the air, and I catch it in my eye.
Dang it.
Great piece. I promise you, if you do that, you'll keep it forever. And I'm also going to introduce you to this, the jar, the most organic switch device ever created. And you can do all kinds of cool coin penetrations with this thing. It's fantastic.
A card and a paperclip, Chris. First thing I did is I put the card and the paperclip in the glass jar. Just leave it here. And then just take, and you can select a card and sign your name on the card.
Mm-hmm. You got the card?
Yeah, did it?
And here it is. It kind of makes me wonder what happened to the sign card. Because the very first thing I did was I put this card right here in this glass jar.
It was in that glass jar the whole time. I never touched the card. The lid was on it the entire time. So tell me, go ahead and take that. How in the hell, go ahead. Did I get your sign card on that paper?
Come on. That's great.
I'm gonna put the lid over the glass jar, just like this. Just like this, and I'm gonna take the coin. Just watch it, real close, watch it. Right here. Right through. Watch it.
What?
So make sure you guys tune in. Come join me at the table. Murphy's Lecture Series. It's going to be fantastic. I appreciate you guys. Peace.